What's up, guys? It's your girl, the Daily Miz, aka Unum. Welcome to my channel. If you are new, please go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Today, I am going to be doing a tutorial on how to apply fake lashes. All you need for this video is eyelash glue, a tweezer if you have one, and your favorite pair of lashes. I know like lashes can be very annoying. A lot of people have difficulty trying to put them on because they don't really know how to do it. So I tried to make a video showing you basically the easiest way on how to apply them onto your lashes. I know a lot of people have difficulty wearing lashes. I did at one point as well, but for me it just took practice. So if you are someone who likes the look of fake lashes or you just want to try them on but you don't know how to wear them, keep watching. So we're gonna get started with some eyelash glue. Here I have Tardius Pro by Tarte, which is more on the expensive side, and then you also have Duo, which is more of a drugstore brand. It's a bit more affordable. Then you go ahead and grab any pair of lashes. I'm using Ardell Wispies and an eyebrow tweezer. So you want to go ahead and pull the lashes off the tray. Don't rip them off. Then you're going to go ahead and take your lash adhesive and just start putting it on your lash. You don't need that much. Just a little bit will do. Wait about 30 seconds for them to dry. You don't want to put them on your lashes when they're wet. Then you're just going to grab them and slowly just start placing them right above your lash line. I like to just place them on top of my lashes and just wait for them to settle. Then I get started on my outer lash line. You can use the tweezers to just line them with your lashes or use your fingers to just press them with your lashes. I'm going to do the same thing with my inner corner. Again, you can use your fingers to squish them together or just use an eyebrow tweezer to align them. The white on my lash line, that's just the Duo adhesive, but once it dries, that goes away. So the last step is to put some mascara on. I'm going to be using the CoverGirl Katy Kat mascara. Mascara just helps to blend in the product to your eyes, so it basically gives the effect of natural lashes. It doesn't make your lashes look fake. So you can probably tell after I put the mascara on, like, it looks very natural on my face. So now I'm just going to go ahead and do the next eye, basically the same exact steps. I'm just going to go ahead and lay the lashes on top of my eyes, and then I grab the outer corner and I go ahead and line it with my lash line, and then I do the same exact thing with my inner corner. Again, you can go ahead and use the eyebrow tweezers to press the lashes together with your natural lashes, or you can just go ahead and use your fingers to press them together. Again, the last step is to put some mascara on, and then you are done. And this is the final look.